next, it's a welterweight matchup between Matt Hughes and Hector Lombard.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a judo fighter, holding a professional record of 34 wins, 4 losses, 1 draw, and 1 no contest. Standing 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, USA, Hector Lombard. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a wrestler holding a professional record of 46 wins, 9 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the former UFC welterweight champion of the world, Matt Hughes. And when the action begins, the referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee.
Here we go. First round, you ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Oh, combination. Blue trunks for Lombard. Green trunks for Hughes.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Big counter with the left. Oh, my, teeing off here, Joe.
He can't hit what you can't see.
Hughes with a big leg kick. Good defense and the jab on the counter. Nice defense there as he parries that shot away. Hughes with a big right hook.
Oh, yeah.
Matt Hughes is very aggressive here, Joe. He's really come out swinging.
This is about as aggressive as we've ever seen from him. He certainly seems like a man with something to prove.
Nice kick.
Oh, he is landing those leg kicks over and over again.
Good defense as he blocks the kick to the body. Hughes with the 1-2. That's a pretty nasty cut under his eye.
Clean hook.
Oh, again.
He connects with the kick.
Very nice kicks.
Completes
that's
the suplex.
Wrestling right there.
Lombard with a nice punch.
Watch your out, man. Stay tight.
Full mount.
Hughes gets up. He's back on his feet. He's ready to fight.
What an exchange. Hard straight punch.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Big shots. He hurt him with that hook.
King off.
I saw the cut when it was first open, Joe, but it's really swelling up quickly.
Hard inside leg kick.
Huge uppercut.
Set him up with
high kick! He hurt him!
You gotta go, you gotta go!
This man is hard to put away.
His opponent was stunned, but now he's recovered. He failed to capitalize on the fact that he had him hurt.
Takedown, man.
Nice punch by Lombard. Good ground and pound. He connected with that strike. He's got him in a crucifix. 15 seconds. Lombard gets into the north-south position.
He got hit with a left hook, softening his opponent up, trying to set something up here.
Round one complete.
Take a seat. Breathe. You all right? You with me?
Right. Here's a look at some of the action here. And here's a big suplex. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. And here we see a devastating suplex. Very exciting round.
The lovely Brittany getting a set for round number two.
Stop. Here we go, second round. You ready? Ready?
Second round. Nice kick by Hughes. Hard hook. Strong combination by Hughes.
Nice knee by him.
Oh, that's a big leg kick.
Man, his face is a mess.
Good job blocking the punch.
Oh!
Good exchange back and forth here. And here we see the number of total strikes landed so far in the fight.
Takedown.
Matt Hughes' opponent needs to be aware that he is still very dangerous. Joe, he may be looking for a Kimura attempt here.
And he escaped from the Kimura.
Good ground and pound by Lombard. Nice job getting back up.
What an exchange!
Oh, he's rocked!
Oh, that's it. It's over. Beautiful knockout.
Matthews, victorious by knockout.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Let's watch the finish on our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the knockout. Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Here it is one more time. Boom! And he's out.
And with the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 47 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout, Matt Hughes.
Matt Hughes, winner by knockout.